Just first of all, man, what was working for you personally out there? You had a heck of a game.
Women, we kind of had a little preseason since we lost the first game of ACC. I didn't play because of Card's suspension. And the whole group was focused. And these past 2 weeks, I can say practice was hell. Like, really hell. We were like working hard. And there was an atmosphere of preseason. And everyone was tuned in. And we had to pay back because we lost 2-0 against them in their home field. Now we had to just pay back.
You mentioned it was sort of like a preseason mentality. What has that conversation been like once the ACC ended, in between that and now?
I say, like, when we lost the game, the ACC game, like, everyone was mad at himself first, but we had to focus on a bigger perspective because we lost it, and but that was not the end of the world. Now we just have another chance to prove ourselves. That was a hard season, hard schedule and everything, and we faced a lot of adversities with the injuries, suspensions, and yeah, we just had to, that was just another chance today to prove ourselves, and that's just the beginning of a long journey, hopefully.
I would say, was this a good first step to continuing that trend going forward?
Oh yeah, definitely. This is a really good step. And that will just get the atmosphere of the locker room better. We united and everything, but we needed this in order to keep getting better in the ACAA tournament. We're just looking forward for the next game, step by step, one game at a time. Not even focusing about the next opening. We just focus on Sunday.